Okay, so here's the demonstration. We're going to cook a hot dog is what the end result's going to be, but we're using a Rockford Fosgate amplifier to do so. So we're going to basically, we've got a couple pieces of wire attached to the fork, the bottoms of the fork. Okay, those go directly to the speaker output of the amplifier. And then I've just got a head unit here that's going to be playing 40 hertz, 60 hertz, do your pick, and then crank it up. We'll cook the dog. So turn the amp off. Put the dog down over top. Turn the amplifier on. And it takes about a minute or so, sometimes even longer.
Hey, you a photographer too?
Yeah, okay, he's got all kind of
crazy. Getting about 107 volts right now from the meter. You can see it's been in the sun a little too long. The display is going out, but that right now is about 118 volts. So comparable to putting a hot dog in a wall outlet, basically. But about a minute or so, the hot dog is going to be completely cooked. It just shows the power of the amplifier. Most amplifiers would shut down because of the load. Kind of a cool demonstration, that's all. See on the other side, it completely split. That is a hot dog. We'll turn it off. You gotta be careful because it's hot. Delicious. See ya.